Old 4/4 violin from the Brauner and Hauser workshop in Munich, Germany. We would estimate its age around 1920s, 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. Backs, fingerboard, chin rest and tailpiece are evenly. Thank you.